Hi, I'm with Michel Lardizabal, who is VP Sales of North America here at Club Med, and we're here at an event to launch, what's this new resort?
Playa Esmeralda, Club Med Miches.
And we're going to find all about that and a lot more in Insider Travel Report. Now, Michel, first of all, tell us about this new resort. It's coming in at the end of this year in December, right?
Yes, it is. It opens on December 1st, and it will be our first exclusive collection resort in the Americas. So we're very excited about it. It's been 25 years since we opened a resort in the Americas, so it's time, and we're ready.
And this is your second resort in the Dominican Republic, right, with Punta Cana, right?
Correct. We have a resort that's just 5 minutes from the airport, and this will be an easy 70-minute drive down to Miches.
Now, explain exactly what makes this resort so different.
Well, this resort will actually have four boutique villages in it. So it's all about personalization with exclusive collections. So we'll have a boutique village for our romance seekers. We'll have it for our adults that want a wellness resort, wellness experience. And then we'll have two villages that are geared towards families.
Now, I was talking about your president, Xavier Mufragi, who was telling us earlier about how you selected this site. It's kind of an interesting story, right?
Oh, we were searching for over 5 years. And one of the interesting things is that we had known about this spot. It's very popular with the locals, which always tells you it's fabulous. And it has the best beach in Punta Cana. And the government was building a highway, which made the reality of the resort coming to life. So we jumped on it, and we're building the roads, and we'll be the first and only resort there.
And I hear it's a great beach too, right?
Unbelievable beach. We actually have 2,000 feet of beach.
Now, this will be a resort for everybody, for Club Med, families, everyone?
Yes, families and couples.
Okay.
Singles, active.
Everybody, yeah, everybody. So like that. Now you work with, obviously, VP sales, you work with travel agents and travel advisors, and tell us a little bit what you want to tell them about how they should sell this property.
Well, I think for our travel partners out there that this is a huge opportunity. And with the upscale movement and what we're seeing in the marketplace is people want experiential vacations. They also want to make sure that there's lots of activities for everyone, whether they're traveling as a single, as a couple, or with their family. And we bring everything together for them in an easy package that makes it quite easy to sell to their clients.
So, and in fact, I was hearing Xavier obviously said that you should really get lots of experiences outside the resort here too. You got a lot of excursions planned and things like that, right?
Oh, there's so much to do, whether it's horseback riding on the beach, whether it's a trip out to the famous swing in Montaña Redonda, or to the waterfall in Limón.
Yeah, no, it sounds wonderful, and it's going to be really more of an upscale Club Med, the exclusive Club Med, right?
Yes, the exclusive collection is our upscale experience.
And so what makes for an exclusive experience for that collection, really?
It's all the fine touches that we offer, whether it's the level of service, it's the personalization, it's the unique destination, and it's also the accommodations. For instance, we have Archipelago, which is an area, one of the boutique villages that's 18 suites, and they all have their own personal private pools and access to the beach.
Yeah, so much for Club Med having luxury. You got that, plus experience in spades, right?
Absolutely. This resort is going to have everything.
Now, Michel, what makes this resort so special? I think you even have a term for it, right?
Eco-chic.
So what is eco-chic?
Well, eco-chic, we're taking an unspoiled beach and really engaging the environment and building the resort into its environment. So, for instance, we took the plants, and instead of removing them, we actually took the seedlings and replanted a nursery that's right on property.
And do you also interact with the local population as well?
Absolutely. Everything about this project has involved the locals and really engaging the local flavors to really make the project and the resort come alive.
Thank you for telling us all about the new Club Med down in the, is it Club Med Miches, right?
Yes, Club Med Miches, Playa Esmeralda.
Okay, we got to get used to that. Club Med Miches, Playa Esmeralda. And get ready for it, December 2019, right?
Yes, right around the corner.
Thanks a lot, Michel.
Thank you.
I'm James Schillinglaw, and this is Insider Travel Report.